ए माया रंग कसंभ खिन मैं लह जावना, चल दिया नाल ना चलै सिर पाप लै जावना। जा पकड़ चलाया काल ता खरा डरावना। ओ वेला हथ ना आवै फिर पछतावना। ओ वेला हथ ना आवै फिर पछतावना। सतगुरां दी साजी नवाजी साध संगत जी, ओ प्यार नाल सतगुरां दी बख्शी हुई फतेह दी सांझ पाउणी जी। वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह। टुडेज़ हुक्मनामा इज ब्लेसिंग फ्रॉम सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब, कंपोजिशन ऑफ धन धन गुरु अमरदास जी महाराज, द थर्ड सतगुरु, थर्ड एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ धन धन गुरु नानक देव जी महाराज। हुक्मनामा इज प्लेस्ड इन धन धन श्री गुरु ग्रंथ साहब जी महाराज ओन अंग 644। टुडेज हुक्मनामा इज कंपोज इन राग सोरठ विच क्रिएट्स द चेयरफुल मूड, रिलैक्सेस द माइंड, सर्व्स इट्स पर्पस। ब्यूटिफुल मेलेडी राग सोरठ। सतगुर की सेवा सफल है जे को करे चित लाए, मन चिंदिया फल पावना हुमै है विचों जाए। तो धन धन गुरु अमरदास जी महाराज रिवील्स, हाउ वुड यू असर्टन दैट द सर्विस ऑफ द गुरु हैज बिकम फ्रूटफुल। लॉट ऑफ पीपल डू द सर्विस, डू द सेवा इन द गुरुद्वारा डे इन डे आउट। देर आर सो मेनी सेवाज पीपल कैन डू। क्वेश्चन गुरु महाराज रेजिस टूडे इज, वेन डू यू हैव योर सेवा एक्सेप्टेड बाई वाहिगुरु और योर गुरु? वेन सेवा ब्रिंग्स द फ्रूट। सो गुरु महाराज गिव्स द आंसर। नाउ यू कैन डू योर सेल्फ असेसमेंट। सतगुर की सेवा सफल है। सफल मीन्स फ्रूटफुल, सक्सेसफुल। द सर्विस ऑफ द ट्रू गुरु इज सक्सेसफुल एंड फ्रूटफुल जे को करे चित लाए। ओनली इफ वन सर्व्स द गुरु होल हार्टेडली। दैट्स कंडीशन नंबर वन। मन चिंदिया फल पावना होमै विचों जाए। द ईगो विल डिपार्ट। नाउ दिस इज द सक्सेस। ईगो ऑफ द पर्सन हु मेडिटेट्स ऑन गॉड, हु सर्व्स द सतगुरु, डिपार्ट्स। ईगो डिपार्ट्स, दैट्स द सक्सेस। अमेजिंग। So, which means that all the sevadars, kathakars, kirtaniye, all the preachers, they should have no ego to have their service, to have their seva accepted and approved. When you look around, the preachers are fighting with each other. They are arguing with each other. In the langar hall, people doing seva, they are arguing with each other, full of ego. That implies, according to today's hukumnama, that service, that seva is not approved. The third fruit, bandhan toda mukt hoye, sache rahe samaye. Bandhan means bonds. All the ties of Maya, all the bonds of Maya, the chains of Maya are broken. That's the success by serving the true Guru. Bandhan tode mukt hoye, one gets mukt, liberated. Sache rahe samaye and remains absorbed in one thought, the true one. One thinks of the true purpose of life. Is jag mein naam alab hai. Gurmukh vasai mane aaye. In this world, the name of the Almighty God is very, very difficult to obtain. Lab. Lab means to find. Alab means difficult to find. Gurmukh vasai mane aaye, only those who become the Gurmukhs, the name of the Lord abides in their mind. What does it mean? They become egoless, like God. Their nature becomes like God. They become khalsas, absolutely pure. One becomes khalsa when mind is khalas, when mind is pure. Jiyo nirmal baharo nirmal. When you become immaculate from inside, your mind becomes clean, your thinking becomes pure, like God. Your thinking is full of compassion. Your mind is content. There is no cheating, no hypocrisy in your life. You are egoless, then mind becomes pure. And the outside becomes pure, which means your actions become pure. You represent God. You become Khalsa. Those Gurmukhs, they acquire the Naam. Sahasangati, just by being to the Panj Pyare for Khande Bate the Pahul, to receive the Amrit, is a first step. It's a baby step. Lot of people actually, they are scared of even taking the baby step. But remember, this baby step must be taken to realize the Amrit within the body. Precious blessing of human life. Is kaya andar nao naunit. Within this body, there is name of Vaheguru, which implies Vaheguru's presence. How do you receive it? Paiya gurke shabad bichara. After you have received instructions from the Panj Pyare, you had the jump start by taking the Amrit from the Panj Pyare. Now you have to sustain it. You know, when car battery goes down, you have a jump start. Taking khande bate ki pahal, taking Amrit from the Panj Pyare is like having a jump start. Then you have to make sure the alternator is working and charging the battery to sustain that Amrit, to realize the Amrit. Nanak jo gur sevai apna hun tin balahare jao. Those who serve their true Guru, I'm a sacrifice to them. Guru Maharaj in Gurbani talks about the mind. Why? What's the reason? Because the mind is driver, or you can say pilot, for our body. Our mind thinks, our body acts. So wherever the mind goes, the body follows. That's why mind is so powerful. Man mukh man ajit hai, duje lagay jaye. The manmukhs who don't even listen to the Guru, they face their mind. They can't conquer their mind. They can't control their mind. Because they follow the world. Duje lagge jaye. How many weddings I've seen? It sounds so crazy. All the Sangat, all the wedding party comes to the sanctuary of the Guru. In the court of the Guru. All listen to the Gurbani of Lama. Suhi mein la chotha har pehladi laam parvirti karam dhidaya Balram jiyo. Guru Maharaj, in the four divine sermons, Lama di Bani reveals how you can become one with Vaheguru. The first step, the first baby step is to follow the Parvirti Karam as instructed by the Guru. Parvirti Karam is the action, those deeds which are must to realize God. If you read Gurbani, Guru Maharaj clarifies, do not go near the intoxicants. What happens? All the wedding party is listening, but there is no practice. They go to the reception hall. There comes all kinds of alcohol. Manmukh. People follow the world. People follow the social practices. Ignore the Guru. Guru Maharaj is revealing the reality. Listen to it. Don't switch off. Tisno sukh supne nahi dukhe dukh vihaye. Those people, those who don't listen to the Guru, they won't be even peaceful in their supna, in their dream. You have to make decision today. Whom do you want to follow? The world or your Satguru, Tan Tan Shri Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj. Kar kar pad pad pandit thakke sidh samat lagaye. Now Guru Maharaj is not talking about ordinary people. Guru Maharaj is talking about the pandits now. Because Guru Maharaj has covered manmukhs. Those who do not follow Guru's teaching, they can't even be peaceful in their dreams. But now Guru Maharaj is talking about spiritual people, so-called gyanis, pandits. Kar kar pad pad pandit thake sidh samad lagaye e man vasna aavai thake karam kamaye. Very spiritual people, so-called religious people, they go to people's houses, read scriptures, they do kirtan, they do katha. But their mind is out of control. They don't listen to the Guru. They accumulate more wealth. So many preachers, when they go to someone's house, they demand for money. Lots of money, not small amount. That's their fees. Guru Maharaj is saying that such people, they get tired of reading the granths, reading the scriptures, because they do not get peace in their life. Only few rare ones. Pekh tari pekh kar thakke 68 tirath naaye. Pekh tari. This is interesting. Pekh means your appearance, your dress. People who dress very nicely, but inside they are corrupt. They are wasting their time as well. Pekh tari pekh kar thakke. They get tired of practicing hypocrisy. They don't get peace. 68 tirath naaye. Although they go to 68 places of pilgrimage, they do not get peace. They do not get to merge with the Creator. Man ki saar na janani ho main param pulaye. they do not understand how the mind works. Sar means functioning. Sar also means essence. They do not understand what the essence is. In ego, they are lost as well. They are deluded. Gur prasadi po paya vadpag vasya manayae pay paye man vas hoye home shabad jalaye sacharate se nirmale jyoti jyot milaye nanak miliye nao satgur miliye nao paya nanak sukh samaye. Now message is so simple. Once we have the pa means fear. Fear of going against Guru's will. Then Guru Maharaj reveals that fear protects us. That fear is good fear. Like a mother slaps a child when child is about to put the hand in the fire. Because child doesn't understand the properties of fire. Then child, when grows up, thanks the mother. Thank you so much for telling me off. Thanks for slapping me. Because I would have burnt myself. Similarly, Satsanga ji, I come across a lot of Gurmukh Pyare who at the age of 65 have taken Amrit. And they stand with both hands folded saying, you know, wish we had taken Amrit when we were 10. So amazing. Guru is telling you again, again and again, day in, day out, time in, time out, whenever you come to the Gurdwara, Guru Maharaj tells you, follow the Satguru. Where is the problem? Why we are waiting for retirement? Why don't we act? Why don't we act now? When you are hungry, you don't say, I'm going to have food tomorrow. Now I'm hitting the nail on the head. When you are hungry, you want the food straight away. When you are thirsty, you want the drink straight away. The reason we delay practicing Guru's teaching is because we are not hungry to meet Vaheguru. We are not thirsty to meet Vaheguru. I think that's true. Jinko lagi pyaas amrit se khaye, those who are thirsty to realize Almighty God, to meet their Creator, they will receive Amrit. They will receive the Eternal Lord. I think the message is so clear. Then Guru Maharaj reveals that people are so egoistic. Why? For the material. But in the Podi Shavad, Guru Maharaj gives you the essence. Eh Pupat Rane Ranga Din Char Suhavana. You are looking at very rich people, emperors. And you have this thought in your mind, wish I could be emperor. And you waste away your life working so hard to become an emperor, to become a very wealthy person. But Guru Maharaj reveals, Din Char Suhavana. Char Din means only few days. This glory, this pomp and show, this luxury is only for 4 days, only for a few days. E maya rang kusumb khin main leh javna. This maya is like the saf flower. Very, very beautiful yellow color. When you touch it, all the yellow color falls off. Looks ugly. Similarly, this material looks amazing. Then people drive around amazing cars. Guru Maharaj reveals those cars are not going to bring peace if one forgets Vaheguru. By all means, have great cars. Live like royals. We come from royal Almighty God. But remember, remain
in the will of the Almighty Emperor. That's the key. Chaldeyan naal na challe sir paap lai javna. This material will never go with you. And one carries the burden of sins on the head. Jaan pakad chalaya kaal ta khara daravna. When death comes, when the death grabs people, then it's very horrifying experience. Oh, vela hath na aave fir pachutavna. That time which has gone away, when you were young, you used to say, well, when I retire, I will take amrit. When I retire, I will meditate. Then you regret. Because death has grabbed you. There is no option to get away. You look at your whole life's hardship, your house, palaces, your cars, and you can see them slipping away from you. Then you regret. So Guru Maharaj is inspiring us to take care of our present. Kabir Sahib says, what you are going to do tomorrow, do it today. What you are thinking of doing today, do it right now. Don't delay. Satsanga ji, we are just talking with friends. You know, when we came to this country, we were young, just chilling. Life has gone so quick. It's just frightening. But let me assure you, keeping in Guru Sharan, Guru's sanctuary, remembering Vaheguru, there's no fear. Because we know through Guru's wisdom, there is no death, there is no birth. Neh kich janme, neh kich mare, apan chalat aap hi kare. This is all Vaheguru's game. No one is dying, no one is being born. It's our home which causes the illusion and doubts. That fearlessness comes from Guru's Bani, the Gyan that Gurbani imparts. May Sadhguru bless you all. Kuch sama pyar de naal Punjabi de vich vichar shravan karna. Stay tuned, polish your Punjabi as well. So, aaj de pavitra hukunaame vich Guru Maharaj farmande ne, Tan Tan Guru Amar Das Ji Maharaj, jo Guru Angad Dev Maharaj di sharan chaye ne. Guru Angad Dev Maharaj di sharan ch bahut sikh aaye. ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਵੀ ਬਾਬਾ ਦਾਤੂ ਜੀ ਅਤੇ ਬਾਬਾ ਦਾਸੂ ਜੀ ਵੀ ਸੀ ਸਾਧ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ ਇੰਨੇ ਗੁਰਸਿੱਖ ਆਏ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਸਪੁੱਤਰ ਸੀ ਪਰ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੂੰ ਗੁਰਗੱਦੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਮਿਲੀ ਕਿਉਂ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਆਪਣਾ ਅਨੁਭਵ ਆਪਣਾ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਇਹ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਦਰਜ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ ਵੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਗੱਲ ਦੀ ਸਮਝ ਆ ਜਾਏ महाराज फरमाते ने सतगुर की सेवा सफल है जे को करे चित लाए सतगुर की सेवा सफलता है जे चित ला के की जाए भाव ए नहीं भाई जॉब जदों नहीं सी सेवा कर ली जदों जॉब मिल गई फिर गुरुद्वारे ही नहीं आए कभी दूजी गल मन चिंदिया फल पावना होमै विचों जाए महाराज ने गल की मन की लोग अपने देह न सवार देने चंगे चंगे कपड़े पाते हैं पर महाराज मन की गल करते हैं मनमुख मन अजित है दूजे लगे जाए तिसनों सुख सुपने नहीं दुखे दुख विहाए महाराज कहते ने बड़े सोहने सोहने कपड़े पा के लोगों प्रचार भी करते हैं कीर्तन भी करते हैं पंडित घरां दे विच जा के लोकां नू वेद पुराणा दे पाठ सुनांदे ने पोथियां पढ़दे ने पर अंदर की हुंदा लालच भई मैनू माया किन्नी मिलनी है महाराज ने वो गल क्लीयर कीती इत्थे घर घर पढ़ पढ़ पंडित थके सिद्ध समाध लगाए सिद्धां ने बड़ियां समाधियां लाईयां पंडतां ने घरां घरां दे विच जा के पाठ कीते ते मन सी माया दे विच, चित वाहिगुरु दे विच नहीं सी। सतगुरु की सेवा सफल है जे को करे चित लाए। चित पौंडां दे विच सी, चित रुपईयां दे विच सी, चित वाहिगुरु दे विच नहीं सी, सेवा सफल नहीं हुई। फिर साध संगत जी, जिन्ना असी सेवादारा नूं लड़दे हुए देखते हाँ, उन्ना संगत दे विच कोई वाद विवाद नहीं होंदा। माया कहिंदे उन्हां दी सेवा सफल है जिन्हां दी होमे दूर हो गई। मन चंदिया फल पावना, होमे विचों जाए, बंधन तोड़े मुक्त होए, सच्चे रहे समाए। साध संगत जी, बंधन कहड़े ने? ऐ मेरी चीज है, ऐ मेरी चीज है, मोह, मोह दे बंधन, भाई ओ मेरी चीज लै गया, बैर विरोध, उन्हें मैनू आलतू फालतू शब्द कह दते, होमे करके मन दे विच बैर विरोध आ गया, यह भी बंधन ने। साध संगत जी, जे असी बंधना की लिस्ट बनाई है तो अज सारा दिन 12 घंटे बैठे रही है ना, तो जेडे साडे बंधन ने माया दे, उन्हां दी लिस्ट मुकनी नहीं। महाराज कहिंदे उन्हां दी सेवा सफल है जिन्हां ने अपने बंधन तोड़ के अपने आप नूं मुक्त कर लिया, तो सच्चे रहे समाए, उस सच्चे परमात्मा दे विच समा जांदे ने, तां सतगुरु दी सेवा सफल है। नहीं तो सतगुरु दी सेवा तो बहुत करदे ने, और सतगुरु दी बाणी बड़े सुनदे ने, पर महाराज कहिंदे ने हुक्म ते कोई मनदा ही नहीं। मैं विआह शब्द वरतदा क्योंकि विआहवां ते आनंद कारज की गल होर आ। विआहवां ते सारे दरबार दे विच बह जांदे ने, ते बाद दे विच कित्थे जांदे ने? रिसेप्शन दे विच। उत्थे की हुंदा साध संगत जी? सारियां गल्लां उल्ट, जो गुरु ने कहा सी लावां दी बाणी दे विच, सारियां गल्लां उल्ट। ते महाराज ने कहा इहो जिहे बंदिआं नूं कदी सुख भी नहीं मिलेगा, सपने दे विच भी। दो लैना ध्यान नाल सुणिओ, मनमुख मन अजित है, दूजे लगे जाए तिसनों सुख सुपने नहीं, दुखे दुख बहाए। फिर मालका सुख किदां प्राप्त होएगा? महाराज फरमाते ने सतगुर मिलिए नाओ पाया, नानक सुख समाए। सतगुर की हुक्म दे विच चलोगे, सतगुर की आग्ञा विच आओगे, सुख ही प्राप्त होएगा। साध संगत जी, इत्थे मूवी ला दिओ, हजारां की तादाद दे विच संगत आएगी, नाम सिमरन करो, 10 लोकी आणगे, 10 गुरमुख प्यारे बैठे होंदे ने, भी वाहिगुरु का सिमरन करना। जदों अपने जत्थे का कीर्तन हुंदा सारे आ जांदे ने, जदों कोई वैसे कीर्तन हुंदा, शब्द हुंदा, नाम सिमरन हुंदा, वह कहिंदे भी वह कोई ऐवें ही बंदा करी जांदा कीर्तन सिमरन, भाई सिमरन वाहिगुरु का, किसी जत्थे का नहीं है, ख्याल रख्या करो। ਤਾਂ ਚਿੱਤ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਜਦੋਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਸੇਵਾ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਦੀ ਪ੍ਰਾਪਤੀ ਹੋਏਗੀ। ਭੁੱਲਾਂ ਚੁੱਕਾਂ ਦੀ ਮਾਫ਼ੀ, ਪਿਆਰ ਨਾਲ ਫਤਿਹ ਦੀ ਸਾਂਝ ਪਾਣੀ। ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ।